After an incredible overall team effort resulting in the Hawks' first home win, they look to make it two in a row against another tough opponent from the East, the New Jersey Devils.
Take me to church. It's a Sunday, and the Devils are in the house.
Oh, boy.
Blackhawks take on that team from New Jersey in night two of a back-to-back, looking to sweep the home weekend from inside the United Center. It's night two of a back-to-back, and I'm side-by-side with Darren Pang. Did I, you know, scare you a little bit
Open there? Just no, I like that energy you have. Back to back, and you've got all the energy because we got an extra hour of sleep.
That's right. We set our clocks back. We did not forget to do that. And Connor Bedard is scary good. He's got a three-game goal.